I turned off the front, all the front information, so I don't know if it's on or not. Neither does everybody else, but I have the red light on. I've already checked if the plane is playing. Let's do this! Woohoo!
How do you turn off the heater on the handlebars?
Okay, so that's a blue button here. And, whoa. It was pretty low, actually.
Oh, well, it was hurting. It would hurt my hand, so.
Oh, I had just turned it off completely.
That works for me.
So, we are on the glacier right now. This is the glacier all the way over there. And since the very first moment we started going uphill, we are behind these mountains. They are called Jarlhettur, which means Earl's Hat. And the name of the glacier is Langjökull, the long glacier. And all we can see all the way is more or less the glacier, that area, and long glacier to the other side. The glacier we are in is around 925 square kilometers. So it's such a big one. It's the second biggest glacier in Europe. We also have the first one in Iceland, so it's kind of not that a good thing. And on its maximum point, it gets to 580 meters of thickness. So it's extremely deep. That point is a little bit to the west that way. But right now here, you can see it's exactly the same. It's snowmobiling here on the glacier or on the other area because everything is covered by snow. We have a little bit more than a meter of snow in between our snowmobiles and the ice from the glacier. So it's still good to go snowmobiling and safe. But in a couple of weeks or kind of a month, we will probably be snowmobiling on ice completely. On ice, sorry. Now you're completely free to step out of the snowmobiles, take some pictures. And if you have any questions about the area, snowmobiles, or just whatever, it's way easier if you come to me.
Throw a snowball at me.
Throw a snowball at
me.
Alright, you said it. Roots! That hurt. Thank you.
This was forever.
You taking video at all? Roots.
Payback.
I asked you to throw one at me already.
I didn't ask you to throw one at my butt. If I told you not to throw it at my butt. No recording, by the way.
Oh, don't worry. We both got it on video and audio. Oh, that feels nice. Hey, you guys need some help?
Thank you.
There's the drone. Oh, that's not very fair. All I brought was GoPros.
Well, we forgot our GoPros. Yeah. We get it every time I go away.
Oh, I don't. Ever since I went to Yellowstone, I've brought my GoPros everywhere.
There's another drone up there, Dick. Bring him near the... Leave recording.
You okay?
Uh-huh. That's not it, is it? I'm being stared at by drone.
Of course. I'll take a break.